While I'm walking along, minding my own business, when I see him being spied on with binoculars. Is it a wire? Is it a creep? No, it's parky, doubling up as dog shit police. Scheissen Politzei, it's the parky. I'm strolling in the park on a sunny day. There's a football match about to start. Cars are parking here and there, when all of a sudden, who do I see? Giving out tickets and taking pics, wearing high-vis jacket and looking like a dick. Is it a ranger? Is it a cop? No, it's the park keeper. So I take him to task, that's not very nice. These folk are only going to a football match. A bit of fun on a Sunday afternoon. Their parking here doesn't cause any harm. I'm only doing my job, is what he says. And I reply, that's no excuse. It doesn't absolve you from being responsible for the upset that you're going to cause. Job's worth bullshit won't protect you as you sow, so you reap, park keeper. On my camera and I begin to film him. He doesn't like it one little bit. Giving him a taste of his own medicine, he gesticulates and he goes apeshit. He phones his boss and he begins to shout, you can't film me. Oh yes I can, you're a public servant, it's perfectly legal. Chill out, parky, chill out. You film the public, now I can film you. Now here comes a nice little video, shared on YouTube and Facebook to park keeper. A couple of days later, to my amusement, there's a knock on the door and there are two women in peace uniforms and looking like children. Can we come in? No, you can't. Get out of my garden, get out of my garden. Actually, it's not illegal to film in public. I know it's not, I reply. Will you be filming any more keepers to write? I will. Now please go away, park keeper. A few days later they send me a letter saying that I better watch out, it's full of typos and spelling mistakes as if it was written by an illiterate child. I rub my hands, I laugh and dance, and with wicked glee I craft my reply. It's a masterpiece, a crucifixion, a composition of literary genius. How dare they threaten me? Suffice it to say my reply is effective. I've done my research and I've used my connections. A short time later there's a council announcement, job cuts in the public sector. Bye, 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 park keeper.
Go again.